Hello friends, this is question number 2nd of exercise 10 ICSE class 10 mathematics based on arithmetic progression. So question is saying that the nth term of a sequence is 2n-3, find its 15th term. So student, here we have Pn, which is n term 2n-3. Okay, now it is saying that if find its 15th term, so for 15th term, for n equal to 15, we can easily find, put n equal to 15 in this equation or in this term. So Pn equal to 2 times put 15 where n is, so 2 times 15 minus 3 equal to 15, 2 is 30, 30 minus 3, this is 27. So P15 of the sequence is 27. I hope you got it. Thanks for watching.